How to use vice grips. So first of all, use this lever here to open it up. And the screw at the end here, this twist to adjust the jaws at the front. So you can close it one way, and you can open it the other way. So you get your item that you want to attach to. This could be a screw or bar or piece of metal. And you adjust the depth of the jaws to an appropriate height. And then clamp on. You may have to do this several times if it's too loose. Just a bit more. You can see you might have to really push down on it. Ooh. There. And you can see there's a bit of a wiggle still. So you can keep doing that through trial and error. Or the big secret is, use a spanner to tighten it up if it's got the adapter on it, or use an Allen key. Get that tightened up. And that is not going to move at all.